Late breaking right now, a one-year-old has drowned in Brevard County. We've learned the child died on the way to the hospital. WESH 2's Dan Billow is live as new developments continue to come in. And Dan, this happened at that home behind you in Palm Bay.
In Palm Bay on Nemo Circle, Jim, and there is just something unutterably sad about seeing paramedics pumping on the tiny form of a one-year-old, a 15-month-old child, and in this case, unsuccessfully trying to bring that child back to consciousness and back to life. The helicopter you'll see here landed right in front of the house. It was a hectic and really a tragic scene. I've talked with the child's grandmother now since my last report at 4 o'clock, and she was here. Now, what happened was the mother, 22 years old, was home with the 3-year-old child and the 1-year-old child. They had built a play set in back for the 1-year-old. It was for his birthday. They believed that they had secured the patio doors and so forth, but the child wanted to get back to his play set and somehow got through. The mother did not know that. The grandparents came home, said, "Where's the 1-year-old?" They made a search, and the child was found in the pool. They, of course, tried CPR and everything else and had been unable to bring this child back who died going out to play in his new play set that he got for his birthday. So his name is Jacob, and he was pronounced dead at a nearby hospital. Police are still investigating and looking into whether charges would be filed, but really they said, we're not really interested in charges. We're just going to find out what happened here. We're live in Palm Bay. Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.